Football just can't be predicted. At the beginning of the season, nobody thought Inter would even achieve something. They even finished second in their UCL group. But now, here they are. They defeated AC Milan and now they are in the Champions League final. Can Inter defeat Manchester City or Real Madrid?